Welcome students. So in this video we will discuss some more examples for the calculation based on stoichiometry. So calculation based on stoichiometry. So one more example, in the previous video we discussed about that how many moles of hydrogen required to produce 10 moles of ammonia. Now one more example, calculate the amount of water produced by the combination of grams of methane . So calculate the amount of water produced by the combination of 32 gram of methane. Here the amount, that is mass. We are going to calculate the amount, that is mass. In the previous sum, we calculated the moles. Here the amount, it means the mass. Calculate the mass of water produced by the combination of 32 grams of, sorry, not combination, combustion. Sorry, my mistake, that is combustion. So the combustion of methane, we will get water and carbon dioxide. So write the equation. So combustion, it means reaction with oxygen. So if any substance, combustion, it means burning with oxygen. Okay, so here the substance is methane, CH4, methane formula is CH4 plus O2 gives carbon dioxide plus water. So if any substance, that is carbon compound substance, if it is burning with oxygen, we will get carbon dioxide and water. Now balance the equation. After balancing, you will get 2 moles of water, then here 2 moles of oxygen. Now the equation is balanced. So all are in gaseous state. Gas. Okay. Now as per the stoichiometric equation, this is the stoichiometric equation. So combustion of 1 mole, see here, this methane is 1 mole, oxygen is 2 mole, carbon dioxide is 1 mole, then water is 2 mole, clear? So combustion of 1 mole of methane, so 1 mole of methane, what is the mass of methane? If 1 mole means, we will get carbon, that is 12 gram, 1 into carbon plus 4 into hydrogen. So 1 into 12 plus 4 into 1 equal 12 plus 4, that is 16 gram per mole. This gram per mole, that means molar mass. It is molar mass. So 1 mole of methane. So the mass of 1 mole of methane is its molar mass. So the mass of methane is 16 gram per mole. Okay. Combustion of 1 mole of methane produces 2 moles of oxygen, 2 moles of water. Water, what is the molar mass? 2 moles of water, that is 2 moles H2O equal, you can calculate how, so that is hydrogen 2 into hydrogen plus 1 into oxygen. So we will get 2 into 1 plus 1 into 16, 18 gram per mole. Here this is 2 moles, okay. So 2 into 18, we will get 36 gram minus 1, okay. Now see here, 1 mole of methane, the molar mass is 16 gram per mole, 2 moles of water, that is 36 gram per mole. The meaning is combustion of 1 mole of methane produces 2 moles of water, okay. So 16 grams of methane, 16 grams of methane gives 36 grams of water. That is the meaning. Okay. Now, see here. If 16 grams of methane gives 36 grams of water, then combustion of 32 grams of CH4 produces. So this 32 grams of methane, here it is given in the question. So 32 grams of methane will produce how much grams of water? அதாவது நமக்கு 16 gram of methane 36 gram of water கொடுத்துச்சுனா 32 grams of methane வந்து எவ்வளவு water கொடுக்கும்? That is the question. So answer எப்படி கண்டுபிடிக்கணும் அப்படின்னா, 16 grams of methane will give 36 grams of H2O, then 32 grams of methane will produce how much water. So cancel here 2 gram. So finally 36 into 2 gram of H2O equal 72 gram of water. So this is the answer. Clear? So another shortcut method, you see, very simple. CH4 plus 2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. Now see here, I already told you one shortcut method. Make one small box. So we need methane and water. Okay, here in the question it is given as the mass, not mole. So you have to consider the mass only. So CH4, then H2O. So according to the question, 16, this is the mass. 16 gram of methane will produce 32 grams of water. Then 36 gram of water, if 32 grams of methane will react with oxygen, then how much water will be produced? So keep X water. அதாவது என்ன அப்படினா, 16 gram methane வந்து நமக்கு 36 gram of water கொடுக்கு. அப்ப 32 gram of methane எவ்வளவு water கொடுக்கும்? That is the question. புரிஞ்சுதா? அப்ப என்ன செய்யணும் அப்படின்னா, ஒரு கிராஸ் மல்டிப்ளிகேஷன் பண்ணுங்க. 16 x equal 36 into 32. X equal 36 into 32 by 16. Here 2, so x equal to 72 gram. அது சேம் ஆன்சர் வந்துச்சா? ஸோ உங்களுக்கு எது ஈஸியாக இருக்கோ அதை நீங்கள் ஃபாலோ பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஓகே, ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் தி வே டு கேல்குலேட் திஸ் ஸ்டாச்சியோமெட்ரிக் கேல்குலேஷன். தெர் ஆர் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் ஆர் தர், ஆல் ஆர் ஈஸி 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 ஒன்லி. ஓகே, இதில் ரொம்ப ஈஸியான ஒரு சம் தான். ஓகே ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், ஸோ ஹோப் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்.